Good morning. I want to thank all the people from Palantir and everybody here for the opportunity to get to talk to you this morning. So my name is Mike Bosworth. I'm CEO and founder of Northwind Technical Services. Our company is located in very rural Kansas. That would be flyover country for most of the people in this room. Our company is headquartered in Sabetha, Kansas. We have offices in Lenexa and San Jose, Costa Rica as well. We employ about 85 people and Northwind is a specialized engineering company, and we design, build, and program and control systems that automate entire factories. Northwind provides these control systems to both end users who are building these plants and to the equipment manufacturers that are providing the machines that go into these. We have a worldwide customer base, although we focus our marketing efforts mostly on North and South America. We are the leading integrator in the pet food, plastics, and some specialty food markets. If you have a pet, we've likely helped produce the food that you give it every day. If you have indoor plumbing, we've likely helped make the pipe that brings the fresh water in and takes the wastewater out. If you've eaten a pizza, we might have helped make that too. So, with this diverse customer group spread across a wide geography, there is one common problem that all of them are seeing. They have a skilled labor shortage. There was a recent survey done by Althea, and it found the following problems. About 10% of the industries were reporting that they couldn't attract young people into their company. Another 13% were suffering from high turnover rates. 14% couldn't hire the people at all. 28% said the employees that they did find didn't have the right skill sets. And last of all, they all were finding that the labor costs were increasing. So why AIP? One function of every control system is to provide the human operator a contextual feedback on a very complex and data-intensive process. We believe the AIP platform is an excellent tool for people to use to make better, more timely decisions. So, with that labor shortage problem in mind, we are designing a tool to give employees the skills and abilities of an expert. We're going to focus on two modules here today, our Plant IQ Assistant and Alarm IQ. So we're going to give an example now of how this would work in an actual factory. So I'm a new operator. I've been tasked with transferring flour from a silo to a use bin. I was trained on this process, but I would like clarification on exactly what I need to take. So I asked Plant IQ, what are the steps I need to do to fill a use bin? And it responds with a list of steps, and then finally some additional references that I can look at to understand my exact task. Now that I understand what I have to do, I want to know a little bit more about the sequence of operations, so I follow up with another question. What are the control steps of the equipment sequences? It goes out, it finds that, and gives me a step-by-step list of exactly what the controls are doing from an equipment standpoint. With a little bit of additional investigation, I can go in and look at the manuals and find out more about that process. So I finally get the system started and walk away for a short break. And while I'm gone, another operator comes in and makes an adjustment to the system. What it turns out they did is they put an airlock in manual, sped it up, walked away, and left. And as you can see from here, what that ended up doing is it overfed the system, it starts bringing the system to high pressure, and eventually it's going to fault. Well, when I return, I need to understand what happened that caused the system to fault. So after sifting through all the real-time data that came in from the plant, the operator actions, the alarms, the pressure readings, all of that from the plant, the AIP concluded that this fault was likely due to an operator changing that set point. When we fed our model, this information, and got that answer back, that was the real wow moment for us. We had hoped that we could get something like this, where the control, where it would look at the controls and give us an accurate answer, but this was pretty special. So, the payoff for us. We're embedding this technology into our Northwind software products, and our customers will gain access to some very sophisticated AI tools as a result. We believe these tools will empower their employees to make better, more timely decisions and make their companies more profitable. So, in conclusion, I want to leave you with these three things. We chose Palantir because their products are absolutely best in the class. We partnered with Palantir because their core values match with Northwind's core values. And last, we win with Palantir because this relationship will make us a better competitor. Thank you very much.